This is a short minute with Jimmy.
So huge news. So huge. What they've actually released is for the new Star Wars, the Acolyte. They've actually brought in the choreographers for the lightsaber duels from Rogue One. So remember at the end where Darth Vader was going down the hallway.
Yeah, it's the best part of that whole movie.
Yeah, just destroying everybody. You know, so they're bringing them in for the Acolyte. So
okay. They're
saying this is going to be some of the best action sequences in any of the Star Wars movies. So they're taking it to a totally different level. I can kind of see that because...
Is this a movie or a series?
The Acolyte series is coming out
in June. It's a series, yeah.
Yeah, so it's coming out. The first two episodes for The Acolyte are coming out June the 4th and on Disney Plus.
A former Padawan reunites with her Jedi Master to investigate a series of crimes. It's like a detective show in space.
This is supposed to take place 130 years before The Phantom Menace.
In a galaxy far away?
Of course. Okay. So, but the lightsaber sequences are supposed to be amazing. Because one thing that was different about Vader's lightsaber sequences in Rogue One is he really focused on Form 6.
Oh, no, we don't need to get into...
He swings a fake sword around. And let me explain why. Because it's the more aggressive version of lightsaber combat. It goes into where he's using the Force, pulling people towards them to cut them in half.
The fact that, it's cool. The movies are awesome.
Yes.
But the fact that, they created this little hidden secrets in the world where it's like all these... There's 18 different forms of lightsaber fighting.
There's only seven forms of lightsaber.
That's right up there with them actually making Klingon a real language.
No, there's seven.
You didn't actually have to do
there's
that.
There's seven forms of lightsaber combat.
You didn't have to go that far.
Because Char Kai is a double blade, but that mixes in this other seven forms in.
Klingon didn't have to be a real language.
Yes, they it just did. Gone, How else would you learn to speak it if it wasn't a real language?
That's all they had to do. It's just mumble stuff. It's an alien fake language. He didn't have to make it real. Can you say some Klingon for us?
That's to be or not to be.
So you going out with any ladies this weekend?
Probably never.